Welcome students, this is exercise 7C, first Roman, last problem E, okay? Then 4 km, 45 meter, then same procedure, express this measurements has decimals, in this measurements has decimals ke express pannan, so meaning in this method give to them, measurements la irukra value set to change in decimals la change pannan, then how to change in decimals, okay? They give to them different measurements. So meaning, it's the first one value kilometer, second one value meter. So this is the different measurements. So in this different measurements to change in same measurements. Then how to change? Okay. Then first you change in this measurements and find out this decimal. Okay. Then first number 1 kilometer, 45 meter. So kilometer is the highest measurement compared to the meter. Meter compare பண்ணும்போது kilometer is the highest measurement. First you consider meters. First you consider meter. Meter to change in kilometer. Meter to change in kilometer. So in this meters are kilometer to change பண்ணும். Then how to change? Then 1 kilometer which is equal to 1000 meter. 1 kilometer. Which is equal to 1000 meter. Yes, 1 kilometer, which is equal to 1000 meter. See, in this numbers kilometers are to change in meters na. Yes, multiply using this operation multiply. See, meter to kilometers na divided. Meters to kilometers na divided. See, first you change in meter to kilometer. So in this meter to kilometer na using this operation meter to kilometer divided. So first to change meter, then first number no changes, that is 1 kilometer no changes. So kilometers are change panla, only changing meter only, that is 45 divided by 1000. It's a measurement 1 kilometer which is equal to 1000 meters. So 45 oda in divided 1000 and divide panla. Okay, then first divide this number. Then 45 is a divided value or divisor. Yes, 45 is a divided value. So inner side find out 45. Then outer side 1000. Outer side 1000. See, this is the 2-digit number divided. It's a divisor, is a 4-digit number. Okay, 4-digit number. So in this values divide பண்றதுக்கான possible இல்ல. So என்ன பண்றோம்? Yes, in quotient ல point out பண்ணி zero join, that is 450. So it is not possible. So zero join பண்ணாலும் it is not possible. So again in quotient ல zero join பண்ணி yes divided ல zero join, that is 4500. It is possible. This is also 4-digit, this is also 4-digit, and compared to this value dividend is 500 value excess value. So it is divisible by, then how many times? In 4 times, 4 into 1000, 4000. So divide this number 0, 0, and 5, 4 minus 4, 0. So it's a 500. So in this value is a divide panna mudiyadhu. So enna pandrom? Yes, in zero join pandrom. One time point out panna, again steps the zero join pannalam. So 5000 in 5 times 1000, 5 into 1000, 5000. So less this number, then always zero. Okay, then in meter to change in centimeter, sorry, kilometer, meter to change in kilometer, that's number 0.045 kilometer, that is 1 kilometer no changes. Okay, 1 kilometer no changes. In this value, then 45 divided by 1000, it's a value 0.045 kilometer per meter. Why? Then meter circle the change in kilometer. So in this answer 0.045 kilometer. See, listen, this is the first value kilometer, second value also kilometer. So it's a same measurement. It's the same measurement. First they give to them different measurements. First you changing this same measurement. so same measurements ku change pannichu okay so next you add this number first one same measurement second one also same measurement so add this number that is then it's a 1.1.000 why then second value it's a 3 digit number 3 digit decimal so point vachi in 3 zeros a join pannu then it's a second number 0.045 so add this number then 5401 dot that is then 1.045 it's the same measurement that is then kilometer so in this answer 1.045 kilometer so this is then in this measurement we express the decimal that is 1.05 kilometer okay thank you students